Also in Grand Rapids, police say a shooting this morning involving a teenager is being investigated under the state's safe storage law. It happened on Sherman Street Southeast near Benjamin Street. We're told a 15-year-old accidentally shot himself but is expected to survive. Michigan's safe storage law took effect earlier this year. It requires gun owners to keep guns locked in a storage box or a container when it is reasonably known that a minor is or is likely to be present on the premises.